on Sydney's northern beaches has started Dance O'Clock. Now, every morning at 10 a.m. for the past 2 weeks, they've been coming out on their driveways and boogieing on down to some happy tunes.
Oh, it's wonderful. People we haven't seen for years.
It just connects us all. It is such a good time. And to see them out smiling and waving their arms.
It means a lot to us. And we're isolated in our home, but here we are out on the street.
This little ritual is really lifting spirits, particularly for the seniors who are unable to have physical contact with their relatives. And I've heard that some previous neighbourhood disputes have even been cast aside, with residents focusing instead on getting through this time together.